Finland have recorded their first win at the Euro 2012 qualifying. San Marino and Helsinki. San Marino came into the match having lost all four of their games, conceding 21 goals and scoring none. Finns were strong favourites, but it took them until the 39th minute to break the deadlock. Aronen made it 1-0, and that was the score at half-time. They increased their advantage early in the second half through Kasper Hämäläinen. And soon afterwards they were further ahead. Mikael Forsell made it 3-0 in impressive fashion. Later, Forsell scored again to make it 4. Hämäläinen scored his second to put Finland 5-0 up. There had been rumours prior to the game that this would be Jari Litmanen's last appearance for Finland. He was winning his 137th cap after making his debut back in 1989. He went to the goal from the penalty spot to make it 6-0. Substitute Ronny Polakara scored the 7th just 3 minutes after coming on. And Forsell completed his hat-trick to make it 8. That's how the match ended, with Finland their first points in Group E, leaving San Marino stranded, pointless at the bottom.